I try to show the students that we work with and the young artists that are coming up that you can make a career off of hip hop without being a rapper.
Have to be from the same country. We don't even have to speak the same language, and through hip-hop we can make a connection.
You know, rap music, I grew up listening to rap music. I was introduced to rap actually at the age of 11 when I was watching the American Music Awards and DJ Jazzy Jeff came out. Girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. Where we couldn't just walk up to somebody's wall and just start spray painting it or whatnot. Things were kind of like a cultural difference altogether this side. But there's one thing that we knew how to do was to rap. Jabba man, SA representing, Africa representer. And the style of music that I do is called Motswako music. Motswako is a Setswana word which means a mixture. It's even beyond music, it's a lifestyle, you know. President Barack Obama is a Motswakolista, you know. He's the ultimate mixture, you know.
Always get the stories. We've heard about, you know, the struggles that Steve Biko went through. We heard about the struggles that Mandela went through. And, you know, I mean, I look at Jabba as being one of Mandela's sons. You know what I mean? You're one of the fruits of that whole movement to come through apartheid the same way we kind of went through our civil rights movement.
We're on a mission of breaking down borders, breaking down barriers, breaking down like stereotypes, you know what I'm saying? And that's what you guys are doing out there, you know what I'm saying?
We'll start in DC, but we're gonna go to New York, we're gonna see Nas, we're gonna meet KRS-One, Rakim, Afrika Bambaataa, Puffy, if that's who you wanna meet. We're gonna go find them, man, and make this connection and introduce you to them to you. And really, like I said, man, we want to make the connection real. We want them to see that, you know, what they've done and how far is gone, and what you've done and how far you've come.
I did a lecture where I was trying to make reference to where MCing comes from, you know, where the whole format of rap comes from. That's where it's at, Motswako right now. The concept of mixture, the concept of bringing things together, that melting pot of art, culture, and everything else is now.
So we got all the Bloom artists. So you gotta meet Ayana and Shane and Jason Jasper and Terrence Cunningham. There's a lot of artists, man. Courtney Dow.
There's a seed that falls on like dry road, rocky road, never gets anywhere. There's a seed that falls on soil, but it gets choked by thorn bushes, you know what I'm saying? What's happening out there at the BloomBars, man, that's good soil right there. That's where I need to plant my seed, because I know I'm gonna be coming out as a full-on tree, baby. And you know what the tree's about. You know what it represents.
So come on, man, send me some beats. Dust your passport off, get ready. Come on, come to America and let's let the journey begin, man. I'm excited, very excited.
Yo, expect me out there. I'm gonna be doing it very big, you know what I'm saying? Everybody that's checked out Asheru, you know, my boy Terrence Cunningham, Ayana, oh, Jason Jasper. Like, there's so many like great creatives that I saw in this video that it's just not enough for me to kind of like, you know, like recollect them back. I have to see you guys, I have to meet you, I have to touch skin. This is the beginning of one of the greatest ventures that the world has ever seen. You know, like, we're now coming together, like, for the first time ever.
listen to your music. I love everything that I've heard. I listen to the other guys in your crew, Proverb. Jabba, let's go. Asheru is your brother. I'm calling you, man. Let's get this thing happening, man. Let's go.